The Little Water Drop. A little water drop lived in the sea with his friends. They all were very happy in the sea. They played with the colorful seaweeds and the brightly colored fish. Every day, many boats sailed over them. One hot summer day, when the sun was shining brightly, our little drop felt something happening to him. He started rising higher and higher. Little Water Drop and his friends joined hands to become a big white cloud. Slowly, slowly, the big white cloud sailed along the sea. One day, Water Drop and his friends began to feel cold. It was so cold and dark, and there was a lot of thunder and lightning in the sky. Water Drop could now feel himself falling from the cloud.
"Help! Help! Oh, please help! We are falling down!" His friends called out to him. They were falling from the cloud too.
From somewhere, another big cloud came along and carried them once again up in the sky. After a few months, the Water Drop heard splashes everywhere. Water Drop looked down and saw the sea. He smiled and dived onto the waves in the form of a raindrop. Once again, he saw his friends from the sea and felt very happy. This was the Little Water Drop's wonderful adventure.